A laminectomy can involve one, two, or multiple spinal levels. A laminectomy can also be performed together with a separate procedure called a spinal fusion if a person has spinal stenosis and an unstable spine. For a person with a more mild condition, they may not need a full laminectomy, and in some cases, a surgeon may only remove a part of a lamina, called a hemilaminectomy. And for more milder cases or situations where the pain is affecting only one part of the body instead of both,